Hello, friends. Betta fish keeping is easy once you understand their needs and behavior. Let's take a closer look at the most important things you need to know. Betta fish are carnivorous, which means they feed on tiny animals like worms, insects, and shrimps. Feed your fish a high-quality, protein-rich food source like micropellets and flakes as their staple diet. Variety is very important as well, so supplement their diet with some live frozen foods like bloodworms and blackworms to keep them at their best. It is best to feed your fish two or three smaller meals each day instead of just one big meal. Bettas aren't called Siamese fighting fish for nothing. These fish can be very aggressive, especially when more than one individual is kept in the same tank. It is best to keep just one betta in a tank, although keeping a snail with the fish is generally a safe bet. In larger tanks, many keepers have been able to house bettas together with other peaceful fish, but at the end of the day, your success will have a lot to do with the temperament of your individual fish. If you liked it, then please subscribe to the channel and like it. Goodbye.